nonya kama kwa mtima
kama ibaze. My problem is the heart. Zivwange mstima. Mtima like this week goes like I saw a snake, a big one.
Ngalago msoto munene. Agunezizeko.
Nekutaniko in spirit nengulya ngutandika kwe tambula mu mubiri gwange even in the stomach, but nimpulanga kwagala kujeno mu mutima wakulu.
Felt it wanted to come up here near the heart.
And then I get even these weird sounds
the enemy
omulabe
is practicing witchcraft
and
it is being done on a sigiri, on it in form of smoke.
So
they want you to run mad. And I know your mental state has not been the best. You've not been understanding yourself. I'll pray for you, don't worry.
Praise God.
Sometimes
I was sleeping, I felt something holding my ribs.
Where are you working?
Okulerawa.
Okulera ku William Gazala.
On Gazala.
Atate no munaku zinezise nalotanga namkwanu gwange.
Just hold on. I want you to recall, it's not going to be easy.
Jagalo jukire tichija kuba changu naye jukira.
There is some money of yours that mysteriously disappeared from your pants, your trousers.
Sentezo ezabula mgele tategirikika.
You said, I put this money here.
Sentezo no nazitadde mwini.
But I'm not seeing it.
Sizidaba.
It was in change money.
Sali sentezo a change.
That day,
ulunako olo,
you had come from work.
Walio vude kumulimu.
You were on a border, it took you somewhere, but there's money you looked for, you couldn't find it.
Sente was
can I tell you where it went? Ever since that day, actually, suffering began, if you can remember. And another thing is there is a woman who is moving on you. Chikazi mumoyo. Chakwasa.
Married you. That's why you're in this situation.
You are being repelled by the world. I
want
to pray for you, don't worry.
Another thing, I had my friend.
The bodyguard.
God annoyed, coached the guy. When he coached,
he
was targeting my legs, but the bullet caught my friend.
And you are rejected by the world, so rejection. I'm
going
to pray for you, don't worry.